don't really think that you were going to get through this without being punished now, did you?
I don't want to kill you people. Just want to make that clear from the get-go. I want you to work for me. You can't do that if you're dead now, can you? I'm not growing a garden. But you killed my people, a whole damn lot of them, more than I'm comfortable with. And for that, you're gonna pay. So now, I'm gonna beat the holy hell out of one of you. This is Lucille, and she is awesome. All this is just so we can pick out which one of you gets the honor. I gotta share this shit. You got one of our guns. Oh. You got a lot of our guns. Shit, kid. Lighten up. He's crying. Jesus, you look shitty. Let's just put you out of your misery right now. No, get him back in line.
No. Don't.
All right, listen. Don't any of you do that again. I will shut that shit down, no exceptions. First one's free. It's an emotional moment. I get it. Sucks, don't it? The moment you realize you don't know shit. It's your kid, right? This is definitely your kid.
So stop this!
Hey! Do not make me kill the little future serial killer. Don't make it easy on me. I gotta pick somebody. Everybody's at the table waiting for me to order. I simply cannot decide. got an idea. Eeny. Meeny. Miney. Anybody says anything, cut the boy's other eye out, feed it to his father, and then we'll start. You can breathe. You can blink. You can cry. Hell.